In Quolox Hollow, you will encounter the Horn Beetle. This enormous bug has a couple of different attacks that you should evade. First, he has a charge attack, which ends with it jumping on top of you. This attack is indicated by it moving its legs like it's digging and can be avoided by dashing underneath it. This boss also uses a smash attack that unleashes a wave of fire along the ground. The best strategy is to jump and dash. Then there is this normal pound, which you can also run underneath while using a dash. To beat the Horn Beetle, you have to hit its glowy back. This is the easiest after you evade his charge attack. This gives you an opportunity to hit it 3 times with the normal attack. Or 2 times if you have the Spirit Smash unlocked. You can also try to hit its back after its normal pound, which leaves room for 1 or 2 hits. So there you go. I don't think the Horn Beetle poses a big threat if you apply these tips. What do you think about this boss? Let me know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel as well. And I'll see you next time.